All morning, we're getting a preview of the Hopkins Food Truck Festival. It starts at noon tomorrow and features 45 food trucks. Here's a look at one that will be serving up some tasty meals.
Okay, I've just stepped into the Paella Depot, and Doug is here. Am I saying that right? Paella?
Paella, yep.
You skip the L's. Paella. I like it. Okay. So you're cooking up a big dish here. You guys always do the big batches. What
that's
are you
right.
doing exactly right now?
We start to build a crust on that paella. And that's really what makes the signature to our dish, is how many times you crust that paella over and over. So we typically crust our paella about 7 times. It caramelizes the rice, builds up really good flavor.
So give me a little background on paella. This is obviously a dish from Spain.
It is. So we call it the hot dish of Spain. You know, simply like we're from Minnesota, and there's as many variations of paella as there is hot dish.
Okay, I've counted 3 scrapes, and you said you got to get to 7, right?
Yeah, we did a few of them before he got here.
Oh, I think he's trying to jam out. I see the sweat on his brow. That is a masterpiece, Doug. And I probably got to let this cool down a bit, huh?
I dig right in.
Oh, you dig right in? All right, let's get that egg going. Mmm. The texture, I really feel the crunch.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I taste the saffron.
And it's supposed to be crisp, not creamy.
Mm. So good, and Doug is working so hard, but there's other food trucks to check out here, so let's go see what they have to offer.
Yeah, we're going to get to some of those food trucks a little later in the show. The Hopkins Food Truck Fest is happening from noon to 10 on Main Street. Besides great food, there are games, music, and a station for dogs to play and cool off. Also, Feed My Starving Children is this year's charity partner, and you'll have plenty of opportunities to help out. It's going to be a fantastic day in Hopkins tomorrow. Those food trucks, 45 of them?
Yeah.
You got to bring a friend so you can sample a lot.
Thanks a lot. Now I'm hungry, and I
know.
Could use some paella.
That paella was so good. So good. We got some other treats coming up a little later on the show. But